Sutra number 3.11 Sarvārthataikāgratayoḥ, kṣayodayau, Cittasya, samādhi pariṇāmaḥ. When there is decline in distractedness and appearance of one-pointedness, then comes samādhi pariṇāmaḥ. Sarvārthata means many-pointedness and ikāgratayoḥ means one-pointedness. Kṣaya means destruction, udaya means rising. Cittasya means of the mind field and samādhi pariṇāmaḥ means transformation to samādhi. So sarvārthata ikāgratayoḥ kṣayodayau cittasya samādhi pariṇāmaḥ. The practical application of this sutra can be: the first step to meditation is reducing the circumference in which the thoughts move. That way, you move from being scattered to being gathered. It is easy to tackle the gathered thoughts compared to the scattered thoughts.